check it out, baby. You got an admirer.
Oh, wow. That's great.
What are you doing? Get over there and talk to her.
Haven't you noticed she looks exactly like me, but in drag?
So?
What am I, a f***ing narcissist? I need to look at myself while I'm busting. Oh, God, she's coming over.
Oh, my goodness. I'm a hideous woman. What did you get out of here?
So, Goofy, did your parents take it okay when you told them you and Clarabelle are together?
Well, of course, Minnie. Why wouldn't they?
Because she's a cow and you're a dog. It's unnatural.
Someone finally said it.
But gosh, guys, there isn't anybody like me out there.
Well, there's Pluto.
I'm going to pretend I didn't hear that.
I move we vote to ban mixed species couples from the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Do I have a second?
No, you can't legislate love.
Oh, really? Two confirmed bachelors who've cohabitated their entire lives have liberal social ethics? Shocker.
We're brother cousins.
Get your story straight, fellas.
Just a reminder, I'm actually human under all this, so Belle and I are cool, right, guys? Guys?
All right, enough, enough. All in favor?
Aye.
The motion passes.
We should.
Everyone, please stop fighting. I, Walt Disney, created you to spread happiness, not bigotry.
He so did. Just look at me, Uncle Remus. You tell's a mouse of Disney.
Well, I guess it's back to the grave. Disney out.
Kiss her face, then go for second base. Swamps are the place for you to get it on.
Enjoying your night with Ariel? Maybe you want to show your appreciation to the house.
Why do you deserve a tip?
Oh, you think a swamp is naturally romantic? You owe me and my team a little taste for setting the mood.
No way. If anything, you are blocking me right now.
Ow! Ow! No, no, no. I'm just a crab who cuts fools. You a fool, Eric.
Pay the crab before her boobs you grab, or your nuts will stab and you'll bleed out, my friend.
This is for Bachelor number 3. I think a man's voice is his sexiest attribute.
Crikey! Tastes like someone cranked off on me gams!
Monterey, that's my vegan cheese!
Cottage cheese, one more time. I dare you, sweetheart. I f***ing dare you!
Talk! Talk, damn you!
I ain't saying nothing. Get my lawyer! The body's buried near the river west of town!
Good job, Officer Pixar Lamp.
To infinity and beyond!
Well, we made it back after our wildest mission yet.
We're Andy's toys, forever and always. Where did you guys come from? eBay. Andy ordered us when he couldn't find you. But we're irreplaceable at Andy's heart.
Andy spent exactly $32.44 to replace all of you, and his heart seems fine.
What the? How did this happen? Aw, now I have doubles of everything. Well, might as well keep the new ones and sell the crappier ones on eBay.
What?
I've never heard the voice chip say that before.
Yeah, I'm a rare variant. F*** you, traitor.
Oh, that's great! Wow, $800!
F*** you.